very majestic, eh? The elephant cars have got a very smaller head, very square and almost flat compared to the bulls. So the bulls have got a lot more bigger the heads, which are more round on the forehead. And a much bigger tusk. So this is obviously the left tusk elephants. They just got only one tusk. So that other tusk probably didn't grow. So you very often see the elephant or the tuskless elephant, especially on the females. They're just born without tusks, which is something to you about genetic. There might be more than three, yeah? Oh. Just gonna make a puna. Big balls, yeah? It's almost the size of the rugby ball. Oops. Scratching her bum. Youngster.